What's up, guys? This will be an alternative V Perm elk. So the elk that I use is just this. It's just the standard elk, and it goes like that. And here's the alternative elk. So the elk goes Z, and then you do, and again. So yeah, thanks for watching, and you should definitely try it out because I think it might have potential. But honestly, the standard elk is a little bit better.